Today we're gonna be changing Ryan into his Christmas outfit. So here he is. So cute. He's gonna wear his Christmas outfit today. So let's get started. So he's gonna be wearing this shirt that says one of a kind, the snowflake on it. And then it has a snowflake right here that says one of a kind, super sweet, and a snowflake on it. And yes, that's just what this outfit is. And it's size 3 months. It's from Carter's. It's from Carter's, and it's 3 months, but I guess it could fit him. He usually wears about like 6 months, I guess, or something like that. What, he can wear 3 months too. So the outfit he's wearing right now is this little onesie with a little dog on it and holding a football in its mouth. Kind of looks like Blue's Clues. You know the show Blue's Clues? Kind of looks like that. But it's really cute. So I'm going to unzip him. I'm going to put him right there so you guys can see him. He's out of the way. Oh my gosh. So yeah. Okay, he's going to wear his Christmas outfit today. I know it's like a little not time to put his Christmas outfit on yet, but I want to do it now because today's Christmas Eve, I guess. And you know, yeah, so here's his outfit, and it's from, oh, this is newborn. This is Gerber, and it's size newborn. Yeah, he's wearing right now. So he's gonna, oh yeah, I forgot his pants. So he's gonna wear these. He's gonna wear this shirt that says one of a kind on it, and snowflake, you know, one of a kind, so one of a kind, so sweet. I don't know why I said that again. With these pants. So yeah. I can see your Christmas tree is in the background. Right there. Can't really see it. You can see it. Back there, I'm saying you can't really see my hands. My finger pointed into it, but oh my gosh, get your pants on. I'm gonna kind of like put him with his legs. There's his legs. Look how chubby his legs are. They're so chubby. They're so cute. So yeah, my little boy, so cute. I just got a YouTube notification. Sorry. Well, you can't really see the notification, but I did get one. So, he has a diaper. This is a size 4 diaper, I think. I don't know what size, but he's starting to eat solid food. Well, yeah, he's starting to eat solid food, but he still likes to drink his milk. I don't think he is ready for solid food yet, but he's 8 months, just like my baby brother, Jack. And his birthday's on July 7th, just like... Because I got Ryan and Avi on the same day. Oh, no, wait. Ryan's birthday is, I think Ryan, I met Ryan on July on my brother's birthday. Or something like that. I don't remember. But here's his little pants. He's so cute. Uh-oh. Here's his pants. He's so cute. And he is trying to stand up, but not quite yet. I think we'll probably start walking at like 9 months. Yeah, so here's a shirt he's gonna wear. I think it's really cute. It's really festive. I don't have any Christmas outfits, so. Yeah. Come on, put your head up. He's really sleepy. He's so tired. Like, he's sleeping. Look. He's sleeping. He's so tired. So, yeah. Let me know in the comments if you guys are excited for Christmas. I'm really excited. Ugh. Here's his outfit he's gonna be wearing. It's super cute. You guys can actually see him. That's pretty good. So yeah. It's really cute on him. And he's really adorable. Oh, look how cute. So cute, and put his outfit down. Hey. Okay. Oh my gosh. Come on, get your fingers in there. So, here's Ryan's Christmas outfit. It's super cute. Let me show you guys. Here is adorable. Look at him. I love him so much. So, that is Ryan's Christmas outfit. I'm wearing this today, but for Christmas Day, I'm going to be wearing something different. But that's my Christmas outfit today. It has like a heart on it with like arrows. And it's like a kind of like a poncho, I think that's what it's called. It's like that. And it's really cool. And it's like my jacket box, like I can show you guys. But it's like this. So it's really cool. I think it's called like a poncho. I don't know. But,
One side shorter than the other. I hate that.
Jacket back on.
Like that.
Cuts cold. But we're going to go somewhere. And I'm going to take Ryan with me. And I think I'm going to take off. I don't know. Maybe I'll just take Ryan. So yeah, that's Ryan's outfit, guys. So hope you enjoyed. Yeah, so anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment to me know what do you think of Ryan's outfit. Let me know if you guys are excited for Christmas tomorrow. So, bye! Say bye.
Bye-bye.
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 Bye, guys.